Week 10!
Day 5!
Let's do this.
Okay, so we know our days have been completely screwed up because
travel.
We got a week behind. No. We got a week behind, and because we were a week behind, we decided to double up the weeks. But then one of the nights we forgot which day we were on, and so we did the wrong workout. So we're just kind of like making them up. No, we're making up the one.
I get it. Never mind.
You guys get it? I hope I get it. Anyways, yes, we're incredibly sunburned. She is very sunburned.
So yeah.
She doesn't know what sunscreen is. Apparently she likes, her middle name is melanoma. I like melanoma. I think we have a bumper sticker actually that says that. What is that? This is the lady I married. I married her for her looks.
The truth comes out.
She's fun.
Okay.
Sometimes. Except tonight, instead of taking drinks on our breaks, we have gummy bears. So we're just gonna be like, so when she's like, oh, go take a 60-second break, get a drink of water, and come back. I'm gonna go, okay, I'll take a 60-second break and come get a handful of gummy bears.
A handful?
Do you eat gummy bears any other way?
Yeah, one at a time.
I eat them by the handful.
Get in cat shop. Get your cat shot in there.
I told you. That's the most way of getting me to eat another one.
Okay, ready? No, I won't catch it.
Can you see that?
I can't do that because when I try to do that by a handful, I just get hit in the face.
Here, let me throw one at you now. Is it recording?
Get it in the eye.
Okay. Gummy bear breaks. Anyways.
Okay, week 10, day 5.
Yeah, let's go.
Here we go.
Dashing and daring, courageous and caring. Faithful and friendly with stories to share. All through the forest they sing out in chorus, marching along as their song fills the air. Gummy bears, bouncing here and there and everywhere. High adventure that's beyond compare. They are the gummy bears. Magic and mystery are part of their history, along with the secret of gummy berry juice. Their legend is growing, they take pride in knowing. They'll fight for what's right in whatever they do. Gummy bears, bouncing here and there and everywhere. High adventure that's beyond compare. They are the gummy bears. They are the gummy bears.
Tonight was the first time I could not finish the challenge. I exhausted my body to utter fatigue.
And your shoulder.
And my shoulder, I can't feel them now.
Okay, I can feel my sunburn now.
That was awful.
Now that I stopped.
We did 108 push-ups tonight.
You pushed yourself.
You did like 12, and then one exercise, and then 12, and then another exercise, and then 12, and then you go down to 10, and 8, and 6.
I really liked the challenge. It was hard, but I loved it.
The challenge, yeah, I got
awesome.
Halfway through the challenge and I was like, nope, I can't move anymore.
I kept up with him for the first half and then the second half.
Yeah.
I think I did pretty good also. I didn't time it though.
And our friends worked out with us. How'd it go?
Good. I didn't do the challenge, but it was awesome.
Brian, how are your shoulders?
Very sore. Numb.
What?
Anyways.
Get out there.
Get doing something.
Keep moving.
I don't recommend working to fatigue though.
Have a good Saturday night.
Saturday night.